Do you want to try that or no?
Yeah, I'll try it.
Okay.
Put the ramp?
360 is up on the bottom of the ramp.
360 is up the ramp.
Try it. I mean, finger hands the commercial's going to be all over Southern California. You might as well get a little press on it.
Sally Ann Miller, International Skateboarding Association.
To go to Paris, and the role of the ISA is to make sure that Stacy's going to be treated well, that he gets paid for what he does.
I like to think of them as my younger brothers, you might say. I like to lead them, guide them to a point where they can mature into fine businessmen.
Oh, that's nice, yeah.
As a matter of fact, maybe we can do one of those in the foreground.
Like Rick was saying a second ago, maybe there's a couple of freestyle things. Maybe she's featured, because she's kind of a
right.
axle anyway.
Right, they have a hair flying.
And some, it's all action, but...
Roll, Bob.
The La Costa boys, giants of downhill and slalom racing, speed their way to the Black Hill near San Diego.
My name's Henry Hester, and I am the 1976 and 75 slalom champion.
My name's Bob Skolberg. Currently, I'm the 1977 world giant slalom champion. I've been skateboarding competitively for about 4 years. So I've been in just about every competition that's taken place in terms of slalom, downhill, cross country.
I'm getting there. It is so hard. You know, did you read my interview? It was mostly like freestyle.
Yeah, exactly.
And Warren's going, Ellen, you gotta get on banks. You know, that's where it's
the Hobie Queen and Ellen O'Neill wait until the others, like John Hutson, 1977 downhill champion, are ready for the warm-up session. The La Costa boys from the richest suburbs of San Diego see themselves as superior to the wild Dogtowners in the intertribal competition that exists in skateboarding.
If you see me flying all across the sky, there I go, I'm flying high. Six white horses, a chariot made of gold, and a lovely angel abide my soul. I got the moon on my right.
1, 2, 3, okay. Ready?
John Hutson, Henry Hester, and Bob Skolberg kick off to break their own records of 60 miles an hour. For them, slalom and downhill skating is more exciting than pool riding, which they only now accept as part of their big organized competition.
Racers in the gates. On your mark, get set, go.
Bob Skolberg and John Hutson set a hot pace. Slalom racing is judged on two counts, actual speed and precision in avoiding the cones. Their feet mustn't leave the board.
It's just a matter of hitting cones.
Three for Hutt.
He slid those ones. They kept going off to the sides.
That was one of the best ones I've seen all day.
Let's race now. Let's race again.
Dave Olson puts techniques developed as a ski instructor to the test in a race with Dave Altman.
It's you against Da.
Okay.
Do Da.
Okay, here we go, guys.
On your
Chris Hasselgrave gives the start.
On that one, I think. Get that rhythm kind of click, 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 click.
Wait, watch out.
Kim Cespedes and Chris Hasselgrave take off on what turns out to be the last race.
Ah, shoot. Well, I got the feel of it at least. That was a good one, though. No,
the day ends as top freestylers Bob Mohr and Elen Berryman take to the road.
Thank you.
L.A. is definitely a partying place. Everybody likes to go out and do whatever they like to do best at night, like just, you know, going out to the Roxy or going out to the discos or to the movies, whatever, you know. But I think the Dogtowners, they just like to, you know, party with their friends.
Party wasn't enough. Dogtowners take to the Arizona desert to fulfill their pipe dreams.